My name is Mrs. DK. I'm a teacher in Good Shepherd School. And this is Good Shepherd School children, as you can see them around. Today is Friday. Every Friday, we allow give our children the opportunity of coming out to do outdoor activities. Because in this era, everything is not all about learning and talking and learning in the classroom. Sporting activities equally help children in their developmental stages. And that is what we do here every Friday. As you can see today, they're on their sporting uniforms. You can see some of them are sitting down, some of them are standing. Different types of exercises the children have been engaged with every Friday. And where we are, oh good, we are in Meiran here in number 3 Olayinka Street. In case you want to bring your children, you want to raise your children in our school here, just walk into the school premises with the address that I've mentioned earlier on, number 1 Olayinka Street, Meiran, Lagos State. Walk inside the school premises, meet with Mr. Debayo, the admin officer. You purchase form. After getting the form, the child will be given an entrance exam to write. And after the entrance exam, if the child passes well, the child will be placed in the appropriate class. And in case you want to give the school a call, you can call with this number, 081-03-505-237. Thank you. We are expecting you.